Here with head coach Shalise Tolentino after the team's split on day two of their home weekend. Shalise, can you talk a little bit about your team's performance, especially in the second game after bouncing back?
Well, I think the key to winning is having all three components of your team working, meaning pitching, offense, and defense. In the first game, the first three games that we played this weekend, our pitching was on and our defense was on, but our bats were a little bit cold. And we finally came alive the second game, and we were just hitting rockets and making the timely plays when we needed to play, so everything worked.
Mm-hmm. What's it like to finally be at home? I know it warmed up a little bit today, but coming back from Florida, I'm sure it's a little bit different.
It is. I mean, it's nice to be in front of your own home team. This is our first weekend that we've had in... Actually, the first weekend we've played games at our place because we didn't play in the fall. So it's nice to be home and kind of seeing everybody who's local and kind of playing in front of your own home team.
Awesome. Thank you, Coach.
You're welcome.